Alright, hello everyone. Eam Supreme here again. And today, as you can see, gonna be continuing Devil May Cry 5 on human mode. Mission 10. So, first Dante mission. Let's get into it. Okay, who cares?
Guy really do this? Well, no accounting for taste.
Just gonna do mission 10 and mission 11 on this video. Haven't made a video in a while. I've been playing a lot of Dante Must Die. I only have 5 more levels to S rank, so it's pretty hype. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh, I need to change the controls, it would seem. I see what's going on here. Okay, so change gun. That's okay, left trigger. I think I want gun attack. Yeah, I don't want that there. I think that's all I changed as Dante. Okay, yeah, let's go. Yeah, that feels right. Okay, who cares about that? So. Oh wow, and sword, you can't even summon the red swords yet. Wow. I was just holding the gun to charge it. Playing too much as Nero. Well, I didn't want to do that. I might as well just use Trickster then. What's going on here? Oh, is this on auto? Oh, it is on auto. Alright. Well, we gotta restart this. I thought that felt completely weird. I was like, why isn't it doing what I want it to do? Alright, pretty good start here.
That guy really cool.
So that's all he has. Yeah, no. I'm just gonna use Trickster then. I don't have anything else like that's worth using on sword, I think. Man, you're so limited with Dante at the beginning. I can't even switch to I better be able to switch to the fist dance. Oh yeah, you can. Alright, maybe sword might be the way to go. After all. No, probably not. I don't think I have the uppercut yet. The big 26-32. I ran through this level 10 and 11 about 8 hours ago. I was waiting for Jen to wake up and then I was gonna make a video, but decided playing a bunch of infinite mini golf with Jen. Good time. So hopefully I don't forget any of the blue orbs and purple orbs. I don't think I will, but wait, I thought I was gonna get them. Oh, you can't even do that, anything like that? Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Uh-oh. I don't like using the kicking move. With Dante. Ooh, let's go the S rank. It's good to counter.
Oh,
Maybe I should just switch to kick to get some more style. Since I don't really have anything that's good to use. Yeah, the punches are really good to counter those Noras. I will buy the, I think I'll buy the air hike and the speed increase. Other than that, I'm just gonna wait to upgrade until, like after I beat all of human. Do I not have subtitles on? It's been so long since I made a video. I haven't been on this account. Sound, yeah? No, not sound. Game options. Okay. Language. Yeah, subtitles are on. Okay. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much harder to break their shield. Luckily we're on human. Wait, I don't want to use this mode. Why can't I switch? There we go. Wow, human is a joke. Yeah, so I'm pretty excited. I'm almost on my Dante Must Die S ranks on my main account. I'm a little scared about Hell in Hell mode. Just because on forums I've read some people find it harder than Dante Must Die S ranks. But the good players I watch on YouTube, they think otherwise, so I don't know. I'm interested to see. Wow, that's what he gets with sword equipped. Wow, this is pathetic. I'm gonna get hit. Yeah, I might just yeah, devil trigger. Ow. Let's get the combos going. I'm definitely gonna get here. No, no, I'm not. Alright. Let's go. Might as well grab these. I just run by the first blue orb. Oh no, it doesn't look like it. Okay, we're good. Gonna skip these fights. I wanna get an S rank, so I'll skip the fights that I feel like will hurt my score in the end. Oh, here's the first blue orb, yeah, right there. Okay. That's right. I don't think I've ever wanted to use the shotgun, like ever in all of my playthroughs, in all the modes. I honestly don't even know why I keep it in the inventory slot. If anyone does have a good use like for it, please let me know. I just always feel like there's like a better option. Yeah, so you see it up there, so you just gotta go this way. What's up with that weird countdown? Okay, there we go. Alright, next. Purple orb. I do believe. Which is right here, actually. Come on now. Oh, baby. I had the nunchucks now. Oh, that stunned him? What? That's a joke. Ow! Oh, I didn't get hit. Let's go. That just feels so easy having played on Dante Must Die. Wow. I like that health a lot more on them. Everyone's a punching bag on Dante Must Die. Nice. Devil trigger increase. That's huge. So much better than the health increases. Okay, let's go.
Oh man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
Oh, baby! Alright, let's go. So I found out today, when I was playing, preparing on human mode, that Dante doesn't get Sin Devil trigger on that mode. At least for missions 10 and 11. I thought that was a little weird. Okay, who cares about that? There's something in here. Oh yeah, okay. Can I go this way now? No. Okay, I gotta wait. Oh man, I hate fighting these guys. Like, I hate it. The hell bats and the fire bats. I don't like. Oh, he's the best! Should've switched to Trickster. Oh well. Is that it? No, there's a... another wave. What is this guy doing? What an animal. Man, I suck! Let's go! Oh. Every enemy acts a little different when they're infused with blood. So the game, like... oh my gosh, okay. Maybe I'll use Trickster since I'm getting pwned. Ladies and gentlemen, that's just embarrassing. But yeah, from like this point on, a lot of the enemies start acting a little different.
Something here. Call it Hunter's intuition.
Alright, aim for the weak point and take them down with a single bullet. This one's pretty easy, and I didn't know this was a thing until I got here. Oops. Until I got here on my main account. And I got to this mission, I didn't know how to beat it. Okay, I obviously don't know how to beat it again. To go watch a YouTube video. I think you just wait, don't you? Yeah. Come on. What's going on? How do I trigger it without hitting them? I think I have to trigger it. Yeah, well, that's right. Okay, sorry. I wasn't able to practice this earlier because that path was backed off, like blocked off, and on my main account. Oh, I see. I gotta shatter the guard. I don't know how to do that without hitting them, apparently. Yeah. No, no! Oh, it worked! Nice, let's go. For some reason, I thought you had to do it with a gun. Alright, let's go. Two paths, which way do I go? This should just take me back to that room, yeah.
And back here again.
Yeah, that's what it looked like on my other account.
This place is confusing.
So I guess that's unreachable from now on? I don't know. Oh, it doesn't matter to me. You get so many gold orbs in this game, and you never want to use them anyways because it just hurts your score, so. Okay, so there's one more thing you can collect in this game. It's not a power-up or anything. Oh, I want to smoke and sexy style so bad with this limited moveset. So close. That. Look at that. I'm not gonna buy anything, like I said. Get that for the save point if you're a cheating scoundrel and want to exit out of the game. Okay, I don't even need that anyway. Okay, I do need it. I might as well get it. Alright, let's do this.
Two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat him. Jackpot. Dante.
Yeah.
Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna stay in Trickster for this. Hopefully I dodge something. There you go. It's worth it now. Uh-oh. Whoa. That's not very nice. A rank? I didn't use auto assist. Oh my gosh. I'm so sad. I'm gonna have to go replay that later. It's because I hit continue, wasn't it?
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless. Sword Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
I just realized I forgot to grab the Kalina Ann there too. You can get it in this very next mission, but I blew it. So it's not a big deal at all. Alright, let's do it.
Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
Same, so it's like the same thing, it seems. Must have a couple other moves as well. The sword. But you can't even combo in the air, like, it's graceful. Man, I'm so sad I didn't get the S rank there. I actually just realized I forgot to, I forgot to turn on my other capture card, too, for when I record just the gameplay, so I'm gonna have to redo all this again anyway, so. Oh well. I'm just blowing it. You blew it. Ow! Getting pumped by a fury. Or not a fury. I don't know the name of this guy, actually. This is the fury. The furies are pretty wild on Dante Must Die, that's for sure. What is up with that 3-2-1?
What a pain. Just gotta take it down.
Okay, here's the next secret mission. Maintain an S. Will I be able to do it with no moves? That is the question. No, 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 no. That's right! I hate this sword. You don't combo in the air with it. Alright, let's do... No, Antenora. I don't want to fight Antenora. Now he's gonna get up, be an asshole. There we go. I'll come back down, do the same thing, rinse and repeat. So you can counter him pretty good with that. Better do this. Oh wow, you don't even have to kill them all. Who knew? Alright, that's awesome. Alright, don't let me forget the Kalina Ann again. Do 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 do. Okay, so completely wrong way. That's good. Drop down here. Might as well grab this. Let's go this way first. This is a blue orb. That opens up the path. We need to go. Okay, let's fight here. Wow, nobody's. Wasn't expecting that. Ow. Come on! Take care of them. Okay, so yeah, this other path. That's how we get Kalina Ann. Maybe it's Kalina Ann too, either way. It's what everyone lady has. In the boss fight of the last level, you could have gotten it there. But, yeah, I forgot. We can go this way. Oh, I'll just struggle. You can actually just jump through this way. And then you're basically there. I'll take the long way back. So yeah, you can see it right there through the table. Here we are. I have no idea what the button is. Okay, on Xbox, it's X. So square on PlayStation. So yeah, the Kalina Ann. Nice, it just automatically equips too. So the other way to get here is you fall through this spot in the floor. And this is where you came through it originally. And the secret mission's up there, right? So, yeah. Nora, not even gonna fight him. A Judeca. Aggressive. Oh, slow down. Judecas are the absolute worst to fight. Like, they just teleport around. I hate it. Oh, I'm glad I double triggered. Oh, I suck, man! I had Trickster equipped too, I could just teleport it. That's not the weapon I want.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Gonna collapse.
And there's a purple orb up there. That's the last one for this mission. And we just have the boss fight. Ow! Still swinging at you. How annoying. Come on, hit him, please. Okay. Unfrickin' believable. Oh, wait. Sword. Yeah. Sword!
Get a break. I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Just make sure I get the save.
Just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
Oh yeah, you know it's gonna be that easy.
Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Oh! Wax over there. Oops. Oh, I need to get out of there. Nice. No, I don't. I just want to use the Kalina Ann, man! I'm just gonna Kalina Ann him from a distance, I guess. Like, look at the damage it does. It's insane. Like, why would I do anything else? Like, what's he even doing? Oh, maybe I'll go kill him now. Oh, no. We'll just do this, the old faithful strategy here. The double Kalina Ann absolutely whoops him later in the game. Like, on Dante Must Die, you're gonna want to use that. That, and maybe even Dr. Faust, too. Oh, there he is! Okay, I guess he's gonna whoop my ass. Please dodge once. Thank you. Thank you.
like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me. Dante, wait!
Is left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Whoa. Cray cray. Cavalier. Alright, weapon, it's the one I use the least, but sometimes it can be good. A lot of time I get hit because of it when I accidentally use it, but it's not too bad, actually.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
How's that for road rash?
Wow, what a line. I gotta end it there. The coolest thing I've ever heard. But yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Probably making another video next weekend. Once we get through this human run where I get all the collectibles, I should be able to go through the game a lot faster, since I won't have to look them up before playing every time. And going through the other difficulties. Like I said, I will do everything. I'm going to get every achievement in this game in this walkthrough. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.